वेलकम टू ऑल माई डियर फ्रेंड हु आर वॉचिंग एंड लिसनिंग माई यूट्यूब चैनल सी द वर्ल्ड। इस्तांबुल, द ओल्ड वेल्थ सिटी ऑफ इस्तांबुल स्टैंड ऑन अ रेक्टेंगुलर बिटवीन एशिया एंड यूरोप। समटाइम इज अ बेरियर। इस्तांबुल फॉर मोर देन 2500 ईयर्स हैज स्टूड बिटवीन conflicting of religion, culture and imperial power. For most of those years, it was one of the coveted city in the world. Subscribe and press the bell icon to watch more videos. Architecture of Istanbul. Nothing remains that Constantius is the site of New Rome, and almost nothing is left of the mighty city. He built there Constantinculum, the burned column, a shaped of properly drawn, bounded by metal lower leaves, still stand near the Gnosis Maconi Mosque complex, but there is no proof that any building in the city dates from his period. Now talk about Turkish movement. When the Turkish took possession of Constantinople, they covered the spines of the seven hills with domes and minarets, changing the character of the city. Like Greek, the Romans and the new rulers loathed the city and spent much of their treasure and energy on its embellishment. The Ottoman men, which lasted from 1300 to 1920, continued to build new important structure almost until the end of their lines. Now talk about Turkish people. People of Istanbul. Istanbul, like other major city on the region, attract an increasing number of migrants from the countryside. These migrants have contributed to growth of the side town by night. What have no situations, facilities, and limited access to the power and water. The Christian and Jewish minorities continue to shred both in paratangle of the whole and our own numbers. Kurds now constitute the largest ethnic minority in the city. Now talk about the economy. Economy of Istanbul. Istanbul is a Turkey's largest port and the hub of its industrial, textile, food processing, floor milling, tobacco processing, cement and glass are the city's main principal manufacturers. Tourism is a growing source of income for Istanbul. Transportation. There is a railway service along the wall of the old city and Haydarpaşa station on the Asian side of the city is the starting point of the Baghdad Railway bus provides internal urban transportation. Istanbul Airport is close to the city center and provides both overseas and domestic services. Public utilities. While Istanbul has a chlorotated and filtered water supply and a sewage disposal system, the facility have not kept pace with the city's rapid expansion. Water supply is a problem, particularly in the summer. Electric power supply have been increased to help promote an industrial expansions. Health. Most health services are concerned in the metropolitan municipal politics. There are more than 200 hospitals, some of 60 of which are public. So, my dear friend, this is short video about Istanbul for watching, and I upload video every day of the world different part. If you need video, subscribe my channel, See the World.